Shit. God damn it. Oh, shit, man. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Terrell DaGod. And I'm back with another video. Yes, sir. And I'm back with another AF, man. My dumbass was playing a little bit of the song when I started the video. Look, we're going to get into NF Change. Yes, sir. Make sure y'all hit that like button. Y'all comment, subscribe if you're new. Hit that post notification bell to get every motherfucking video that me, Terrell DaGod, upload. NF Gang, much love out there to y'all. Yeah, so we finna get into NF Change. I'm hyped, man. Let's go. Said I don't do drugs, but I'm addicted to the pain though. I'm addicted to that pain. How motherfuckers hurt me, that's my drugs. But I don't do drugs. I don't smoke weed. I don't pop pills. I don't do none of that. And if always keeping it real.
I don't know how to put it down. Gotta have it. It's a habit. I'ma break though. I just wanna take a hit. Keep saying I'ma quit. Keep saying I'ma leave, but I stay though. I just want a little fix. I don't wanna take a risk. I don't like it when I drift from the safe zone. But lately I've been thinking I'ma have to. Letting go.
I don't, what'd he say? I don't want to drift. I don't want to drift. I don't want to, when I drift from the safe, I don't like it when I drift from the safe zone.
That I'm attached to. World don't stop just because I'm in a bad mood. You don't know what love is till you holding on to something that you can't lose. That's why I'm trying to get it.
You don't know love until you holding up to something that you can't lose. Woo! 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 That was deep and that was real. You don't know love. Come on, man. Come on, man. You don't know that type of love, man. That type of feeling.
Sleeves up, putting work in, trying to be better. I like to rap, but I ain't gonna do it forever. Forget the charts. I'm focusing on holding my head up. Moment I get up, I just wanna know.
Forget the charts. I'm just focusing on holding my head up. Come on, man. Come on. NF always talking. He always saying some real ass.
And if I'm not, Lord forgive me, you can have the regrets. Cause I can feel the water trying to go up over my head. Most of my life I always felt like I was holding my breath, holding my chest, to be honest, so I'm tired of.
I can feel the water going over my head my whole life. What he said, he said looking for something that I could walk around like a dude. Hold on, what he say? He said most of my life I always felt like I was holding my breath.
When I get up, I just wanna know I'm doing my best. And if I'm not, Lord forgive me, you can have the regrets. Cause I can feel the water trying to go up over my head. Most of my life
I can feel the water trying to go over my head. Most of my life I always feel like I was holding my breath. Ooh, that was fire. That was fire.
I was holding my breath, holding my chest, to be honest, so I'm tired of it. Looking for something in my life to be inspired again. I like to walk around and act like I don't know what it is, but I know what it is. I just never wanna commit. Running from I'm looking for
change. Hey.
I'm searching for change.
Woo. Hey.
I'm looking for
change. Hey.
I just want change. I don't like new things. Got a lot of mood swings. Oh, you wanna tell me something negative? I don't wanna hear what you think.
Ooh, or you wanna tell me something negative? I don't wanna hear what you think. Oh my gosh, NF is flowing on this. And it's fucking change. Change. That's fire. This song is fucking fire. Hold on, let's take that back.
I don't like new things. Got a lot of mood swings. You wanna tell me something negative? I don't wanna hear what you think.
Facts.
Tossing in my sleep. Every night for like 2 weeks. Thinking about how I could have done this or done that better. Can't help it, that's just me. That's just me avoiding the change. Yeah, that's probably why the issues ain't going away. Yeah, that's probably why I always sit around and complain. Telling myself that I ain't never getting out of this place. Out of my face if you're telling me I need to be different. Yeah. That's the issue though, I'm always insecurity driven. Taking the wrong turns, acting like I know where I'm headed. Waiting for something bad to happen, I can snap any minute I need. Yeah, it's kinda easy to say.
Waiting for something to happen, I can snap any minute I need change. Come on, NF. Come on.
But difficult to do when I feel like I hate life. And everyone around me kinda thinks I'm a great guy, but I don't ever think it, so I think I'm a fake liar. Something that I know I should do. I'm a little uncomfortable to tell you the truth, but to be honest with you lately, I got nothing to lose. See,
he said he uncomfortable trying to change. He always stick to himself, you know, where he goes by, he go by. But when it's hard for a person to change when they do the same routine over and over.
Baby, now I'm making some room, looking for some. I need a moment of silence.
Mm-hmm.
I don't like change, but I'll try it.
Sure.
I don't want to hear what I should or I shouldn't do. Why are they always defiant? See, all my emotions
I don't want to hear what I should or shouldn't do. Why is they defiant? That word, defiant. Mm. Why are they so defiant, decisive? Why are they so split decision?
All my emotions are violent.
Mm.
They don't want freedom to find me. Mention a name and everybody riots. That's why I'm checking my vitals. They keep on working, but I know breathing don't mean you're alive, so I bag up all of my trash and walk out on my tightrope. Positive thoughts are my rivals. I'm trying to be on their side, though. Should I feel comfortable? I don't. Last year I felt suicidal. This year I might do something different, like talking to God.
He said last year I was feeling suicidal, but this year I might try something. I might try to talk to God. NF, that was fucking fire. I'm glad that you admitted that. That's some real fucking shit, NF. Can we take that back and listen to that? Man, spilling his heart out, letting us know.
And naming everybody riots. That's why I'm checking my vitals. They keep on working, but I know breathing don't mean you're alive, so I bag up all of my trash and walk out on my tightrope. Positive thoughts are my rivals. I'm trying to be on their side, though. Should I feel comfortable? I don't. Last year I felt suicidal. This year I might do something different, like talking to God.
He does it a fucking again. NF always keeping it fucking real. Always keeping it 100 with us. Man. That might be my favorite song by him. Might be my favorite song for him. I might play that again. That was fucking fire. That was NF Change. Make sure y'all hit that like button, y'all comment, y'all subscribe. Hit that post notification bell to get every motherfucking video that me and Terrell the God upload. We over here spending nothing but love, peace, and respect. Roll to 500, baby. That's all I gotta say. See y'all boys and girls in the next motherfucking video.